Oh, doctor, girl, there.
Mesmerizing.
Right from when I was a kid. Hey, skito le. Hey guys, welcome to another vlog. Today we have come to explore the ferry, and with me I have my sister Jessica and my niece Zian here, and we have with us Dr. Annalise, who we also know as Anne, and our friend Rati. So with all the tricks in the background, I'm going to be exploring the ferry. Okay guys, so which side do we go first?
Baby,
which side?
Baby!
The end. Crossing the room. Look at Madhuri Dixit that side. There she is on the board. So now we are going towards that side. Well, I'm not sure what to buy. Mom should have been here, but I'm just trying to show you all the visuals. Auntie, what is that? Orba, that's for the toy. That's for America. Well, Jessica has found houses. Jessica, they're not houses, hut. At all places, we find commerce. Like a shanchi. Radhi is buying the biggest item that there is on sale. These are so big that it is just an illusion that it looks small. And we have another runner up over here who is buying the medium size. Oh, this is for FDs.
Yeah.
Fixed deposit. So what have you bought?
I have bought a Milair.
Milair. And Jessica has got a Kathura. So three different items. Inauguration. They are opening their savings account. The thing with women is, if you get them to shop, you have to wait patiently till they are done. Right guys, comment and let me know. Take sang sang taka. Oh, doctor gel de ni miler. Well, now we are going to be going to a very narrow place. Ellie is full of dried fish. A lot of fish. Yes. I'm in a market full of dried fish. Guys, if you all want, you'll know where to get. And how's the fragrance, guys?
Mesmerizing. Aromatic.
You'll feel the appetite kicking in with all the hare.
We are waiting for Jessica's kodi now.
Jessica is going to make kodi with hare. So we are waiting to cross.
We have a baby, let us cross.
Oh, the baby gives you. So I've just realized that the baby gives you access to road crossings. This is a long tree. इस tree के हाथ बहुत लंबे हैं. Rati, limbo rock. The vendors have a tough time keeping all their things properly. If it rains, then all their products kind of get wet. Okay, that's the venue, and the entrance is this side. We have the adoli. Altars.
These are
Ask how much. How much is it?
4,000.
Really looks nice.
Cutting board.
This is obviously for the dosh, right?
Yes, it's called a
dai. Dai. A dai kilo ka haath.
Dai kilo ka haath.
So this is quite a good adoli. You can sit on it.
This one. Pankha to bhai.
Okay, thank you. Why y'all are running? These people are running as though they have come in a children's park. So, see. So the thing is, if they break it, we'll have to buy it.
Swinging around.
Yeah. This is for all the swingers out there. So guys, if you want this swing, it is something around 14 to 15k powder coated. For any inquiries, contact me. I will get you a good discount. I'm just kidding. Coat hangers, where you can hang coats and a lot of other things as well.
And handbags.
And handbags, okay. Thank you, Rati. For all your resting needs, you'll know where to come. Ah, those are the altar.
Yeah.
We have the classic altar. How much is it?
12,000.
Average is from 12,000. Oh, this is a nice one. Ah, kitu multe?
12,000.
Chair is 14,000. This is also very nice texture. Ah, load of furniture, good furniture. This side and that side. This ladder I don't think is for sale, but oh, and the cupboards. What is this?
Dene cupboard.
What is it? Describe. Cupboard.
Cupboard.
Almar, huh? Almar. As displayed effectively, this is a dressing mirror. Okay guys, did you all find anything?
No.
Worth? Or you don't have the money to buy?
We don't have the money to buy.
Yeah. I think HDFC and ICICI Bank should set up desks over here to give financing options, because these are pretty. Oh, so these altars are very nice. They're nice and glistening. Even that is nice. Yeah.
Somebody's entire house furniture going in the temple.
Starting up. See this, guys, what they have. So these are my two paid actors and this is a unpaid child actor.
They are exhausted.
And the doctor is still standing. So guys, we are done with the furniture section and lot of sofas, wooden items, wooden cupboards. As you can see, the clouds are having a ton of water in store. So the last stop is that we are going to be buying Hajen. So for Hajen, we have to walk all the way from this side to all the way there across the signal. Okay, it started raining. So we are waiting for the rain to stop before we go to buy the Hajakadi Budi, which is on that side of the signal. So this is Zien and this is Zien's godmother.
Sweet.
And this is godmother's...
Finance.
My Masi.
Masi.
Zien's Masi.
Your Masi. Cross. Starting with Atsone. This guy, where you want to buy? Gorom door pagato ni oiro. It's a very good technique. As y'all can see, I am sweating a lot.
Chalo haje kehte hain. Pau kilo ek di maga pau kilo.
Right from when we was a kid, we always want this for every fest.
Kilo
100. Yeah, that's the meta there.
And Ladu kaise?
Ladu 100. Ladu 100. Ladu also is 100. So these guys are eating jalebis over here.
They're all eating jalebis.
Ferry Konzali. So guys, this was our Purumetachi ferry in Margao. It is one of the biggest Purumetachi fest in Goa. I hope you all liked the video, and if you all have enjoyed it, do share it with your friends and family, and do let me know which part of the video did you all like the most. I am Rocky Wills. Till I see you all in the next video. Mogaso.